Have you ever built something for your dollhouse from 1989 that your mom saved for you up in the rafters of the garage until you reclaimed it and started restoring it in your 30s and then had to have a life-size version of the thing? I spent the last month making a fluted headboard by framing out some 2x3s and then brad nailing the fluted panels on top. It took way too long to get these just right, but don't worry, my nephew kept me company while I worked. I finished the top with a shallow shelf, lined in trim, and a quarter round to create a bumper for paintings. These brass candle sconces were on sale at an antique store, and I added battery-operated candles that I'm truly obsessed with. You should see it at night when we're reading before bed. It's so spooky.